Numerous supermoons, lunar eclipses, planetary conjunctions, and meteor showers were just some of the incredible events the universe put on for us this year. And next year promises to not disappoint once again. This is Dynamic Science. Grab those diaries because here is your Stargazer's guide to the top astronomical events for 2022. The Quadrantids meteor shower kicks off the year for those in the Northern Hemisphere, peaking on the 3rd and 4th of January, when you can watch up to 110 meteors per hour. The Lyrid meteor shower is observable from both hemispheres, peaking on the 22nd to the 23rd of April, when you can see around 18 meteors per hour. The Eta Aquarids meteor shower is also visible from both hemispheres and peaks around May 5th and 6th, with up to 50 meteors per hour. The Perseid meteor shower, observable from both, however best from the Northern Hemisphere. The Perseid meteor shower peaks on August 12th and 13th and is usually one of the most active and bright showers with up to 100 meteors per hour. However, in 2022, the peak nights are around the time of a full moon, which means many meteors will be lost in the light pollution. The Draconid meteor shower, best viewed in the Northern Hemisphere just after nightfall and peaking on October 8th and 9th, which is when you will be able to see up to 10 meteors per hour. The Orionid meteor shower, visible from both hemispheres just after midnight and before sunrise. You'll be able to spot up to 20 meteors per hour at its peak on October 21st and 22nd. And finally, on December 13th and 14th is the peak of the Geminid meteor shower. Over recent years, the Geminids have been producing more meteors than usual. Under ideal conditions, you could see as many as 120 an hour. And a fun fact, unlike most other meteor showers, the Geminids are not associated with a comet, but with an asteroid. Two planets are said to be in conjunction when they reside north and south of one another in right ascension. This happens quite often each year, so I will only mention those that pass within 1 degree of one another. A conjunction of Mercury and Saturn will occur on March 2nd as Mercury passes south of Saturn. The conjunction of Saturn and Mars on April 5th as Saturn passes north of Mars. For those with the right equipment, the conjunction of Jupiter and Neptune can be seen on April 13th, with Jupiter passing north of Neptune. The closest conjunction of the year is Venus and Neptune on April 28th, as Venus passes south of Neptune. May 1st brings us the conjunction of Venus and Jupiter, as Venus passes south of Jupiter. The conjunction of Mars and Neptune on May 18th, as Mars passes south of Neptune. And finally, on May 29th, the conjunction of Jupiter and Mars will occur as Jupiter passes north of Mars. When the Moon is full and at its perigee, its closest distance from Earth, we get the psychological illusion of a supermoon appearing about 30% brighter and 14% larger than it usually would. This coming year, we have only 3 supermoons: Tuesday, June 14th, Wednesday, July 15th, and Friday, August 12th. In 2022, we have 2 partial solar and 2 total lunar eclipses. April 30th kicks us off with a partial solar eclipse, visible from southern South America, parts of Antarctica, and over the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans. May 15th and 16th is our first total lunar eclipse. The total phase of this blood moon total lunar eclipse will be visible from North and South America, Europe, Africa, and parts of Asia. The 25th of October is our second partial solar eclipse, which is visible from most of Europe, Northern Africa, the Middle East, and Western parts of Asia. And November 8th is the second total lunar eclipse of 2022 and is visible from Asia, Australia, North America, parts of Northern and Eastern Europe, and most of South America. And now time for some bonus events. January 4th, the Earth will reach its perihelion, the point on its orbit closest to the Sun. Earth shine, also known as Da Vinci glow, where the unlit part of the moon becomes visible, is best seen in 2022 on April 4th, 5th, 26th, 27th, and May 3rd and 4th. On August 14th, Saturn will be at opposition, and September 26th, Jupiter will be at opposition. This is their closest approach to Earth, with their face fully illuminated by the sun. They will be brighter than any other time of the year and visible all night long. So grab your cameras, because this is the best time to view these giants and their moons. And don't forget to keep a lookout for the Chinese space station Tiangong. It is scheduled for completion in 2022, and just like the International Space Station, is also visible from Earth when it is illuminated by the sun at night. And there you have it, my astrophiles, your Stargazer's guide to the major astronomical events of 2022. So prepare those hot chockies, binoculars, and find that friend who loves losing themselves in the stars as much as you do. And from all of us here at Dynamic Science, have an astronomical year. Enjoying the content? Then shout us a coffee. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for your weekly dose of dynamic science.